A deep drive to right field, and a grand slam has put the Twins in front.